What is the most satisfying time you've caught someone in a lie? One time my family's company was throwing a company Christmas party at an upscale restaurant in NYC. I'm there with several members of my family having a good time, enjoying some food and drinks, and getting to know people in the company. I'm sitting at a table with several employees I had just met, and two of my cousins who worked with them, when two guys come up to our table and introduce themselves. They were professionally dressed, were quite friendly. They start asking people what they do, and were trying to act pretty alpha. They asked me what I did, which was graphic design at the time, and kinda laughed at my career choice. So being a few drinks and I ask what they do at the company, and they say that their family owns the business. I take a long look at the two of them, take a sip off my drink, and say, "Oh really? I must have missed you at the last family reunion. By the way, I'm Theodore Company's name. Nice to meet you." The look on their faces was priceless. They put down their drinks and just walked out.